special and unbeatable feeling of match day is in the air, and the knowledge that this has all the makings of a vibrant and compelling encounter. Anticipation levels are sky high, and every expectation this game will live up to its billing. Keep it right here for live coverage on EA TV.
Saved! No better feeling for a goalkeeper. Good penalty. The little stutter to see which way the keeper was going to go. Good penalty. And clinical from the spot. Well, that takes a certain type of player. And he can turn away having done his bit. And it's in. A really confident take. And that's how to put a penalty away. It's in, no messing. In it goes, to win the game. Nerves of steel.
Yeah, he must have been nervous stepping up to take that, but he didn't show it at all. Calm as you like. I'd say they deserved it on the whole as well.
Really good match. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Thanks, Guy. I'm anticipating a good match today. It's important they get off to a good start, play their way into the game, be confident on the ball, and hope...
Found nicely and in. Very well kept out, alert and ready. Having a look. Oh, it's still in there. The move breaks down. That's a real shame. Here's how the home side lines up.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-5-1 or a 4-2-3-1. This can be quite an attacking lineup with the three progressive players behind the lone striker.
Hang on, Sue, they're in. And that is a quality bit of goalkeeping. Lewandowski. Onto Pedri. Lewandowski. Neymar. Could get it over now. And the defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. Taking this on.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now this might be promising. Messi? Pedri? Oh, a great chance! Oh, it's a golden chance that's been missed.
Oh, he's got to be more composed in front of goal. It's a big chance missed to take the lead.
And unable to retain possession. Ronaldo. Could be something on. Messi. Oh, that's fabulous from the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it is. What a fantastic save that is. He shows great power and agility to get to it. Certainly one for the showreel.
It's played in now. More defensive work to do here. Jordi Alba. Chops inside now. But he can't keep the effort on target. Goal kick to come. Koundé, De Jong now, a good spell, looking for that all-important next goal, Gundogan, Neymar, Lewandowski, and it's been cut out, there's the turnover. Frenkie de Jong. They are sitting a bit deep here, you feel. Need to engage a little higher. Oh, worth a shot. It's in. 1-0. And that could change the shape of the game.
Well, if we take another look, he just glides past his man. The defender just can't live with him. And the finish, it's hit with some power, some precision. Certainly a player in confident mood.
And we're back underway at 1-0.
Busquets. Cristiano Ronaldo.
The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Neymar. And a challenge there that will surely result in a card. And the referee has gone to his pocket for the card.
It's a yellow all day long. It's a good decision by the ref. He had a really good view of the challenge too.
Need to get tighter here. Neymar. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper. And the corner is fired in. And that's not properly away yet. And that has gone over the top by quite a distance. And the referee's whistle brings the first 45 minutes to a close.
One of the players who always asks questions of defenders is Robert Lewandowski. He's certainly been difficult to contain.
Yeah, he's had a really productive